place in our bed. They don't get to know what I said. I'm burning the memories, burning the letters that might have redeemed you. You forfeit all rights to my heart. You forfeit the place in our bed. You sleep in your office instead, with only the memories of when you were mine. My name is Alexander Hamilton. There's a million things I haven't done, but just you wait, just you wait. When he was 10 and swallowed this book full of its debt written 2 years later, see Alex and... All right, that's what I'm talking about. Now, everyone, give it up for the maid of honor, Angelica Schuyler. Woohoo! I toast to the groom, to the groom, to the groom, to the groom, to the bride, to the bride, to the bride. From your sister, Angelica, Angelica, who's always by your side. You know that his daughter's Peggy, Angelica Eliza, sneak into the city just to watch all the guys at work, work. Angelica, work, work, Eliza, and Peggy. The Schuyler sisters, Angelica, Peggy, Eliza, work. Daddy said to be home by sundown. Daddy doesn't need to know. Daddy said not to go downtown. Like I said, you're free to go. But look around, the revolution's happening in New York, New York.